Hello, everyone on YouTube. You're back with more Jedi Survivor. Last episode we did a lot of unlocks. For you guys, it might be in a bit. For me, is there a path down there that I never took? How the fuck do I get down there? There's a way down there, but I don't. Oh, I take a C. I think I gotta get across somewhere. Is there shit down there I want? Shit up here I want. There's shit I still have to go do. But we're gonna head up. I'm gonna see if there's a way over to this guy. I don't think I can get over to him because it looks like there might be this other path that I have to take. Which, to get to him, I think I have to take care of that. Let's see, because looking at this, I can't get around anywhere else. That's inaccessible. I don't know if I can get to him yet. Let me try one thing. The issue is that since I rested to get my health back, enemies have respawned. There's a chest down there too? Okay, I wanna look at this. Oh shit, down here's respawned too. Fuck, I can't do this easily. Either way, I'm gonna get into a fucking altercation, I think. I don't think I can get down here. I'm thinking of something. Anything, you know? Yeah, I was right. Okay, I can't get down there. Yeah, let's see, maybe I can get down there easy. Hold on. Away from that entirely. Oh, is he back over here by chance? No, okay. So I don't know if this is because it's like, but I'll see. What is in here?
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Check it out, BD. Priorite. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep God looking
for the right.
I expect your exploring. Seeking treasure, seeking glory. As long as I have it, there might be something right in front of you.
Can I not take care of these yet? No, because it's red. Okay, so a lot of areas around here that we have to explore and come back for, so. Which is fine. Back up here. Oh wait, I still need one of these. Just follow me.
That should do it. These old dams aren't held together by much.
Rumbling dam wall.
This is really not pleasant.
Hi there, big boy. Holy shit.
Didn't I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
That is unobtainable. That's unobtainable, so... My foot is going numb, son of a bitch.
Atypical style, identity. I have sustained damage. Subduing strike.
Want a piece of me?
Is that? Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Center myself. Let's keep going. Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah.
I think I see two beacons that are meditation. Three beacons.
Quite a view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge.
Yeah, we had some technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
Cal, this is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. I should go looking for it. Oh, and say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet.
How am I doing this? Looks like it's only one direct route I can take, so...
Hey! Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye on Mosey. Thanks.
It looks like this still loops around to basically the same place. Probably. Oh, chest.
Good find, BD. Thank you, buddy.
Dropping here first. Chest. I got ambushed, you bitch.
One-way door. I'm feeling weak, BD. Help me, BD.
Dodge it. I'm pissed. I almost had him dead. This is only a throwback because I initially thought, okay. Thank you. doesn't matter. Once I hit the guy, I'll gain all my other XP back. Plus health. I'm just exploring. Is there anything here that I can see? There's something straight in front of me, but let's go get this XP back first. Something over here. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get away. Why in the fuck are you oh my god, this is gonna be a pain in my ass. I'm just gonna get my ship back and continue. Stop. You run away, don't stop. Because I'm not fighting this thing again. Sit the fuck down. Okay. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Go, 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 go. Oh, hell no, you don't get to hit me through a wall. That's bullshit. See ya, bitches! I'll do whatever the fuck I want. You don't have to. I'm out of here, bitch. Nope, learned my lesson. I'm not picking fights anymore. All right, I need to just get over to there.
Area 54. Let's return to base. Roger, roger.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
There's a meditation post, meditation section right the fuck over here.
I need to focus.
Yeah, we need to shave.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
Count yourself lucky you can't smell.
Here.
just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
Been here a while. Maybe they're one of the missing prospectors. Not feeling so great, BD.
Back in here, something.
Just what kind of creature lives down here?
We have 3 seal points. We should use them. Thank you for the follow. To deal fast strikes towards a single enemy, and yeah, I want this. I don't have skill points. I'm an idiot. I thought I had more skill points than that. Alright, I need to rest because I don't have any stem canisters, so enemies are going to be respawning.
Okay, let's go.
I'm actually at a 30-minute
point. Let's stop for a moment.
So I'm going to hit my meditation point. I'm going to end the recording for YouTube here, and then I will continue after that. So thank you so much for who are watching on YouTube, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye!